So let's head into the game. And I'm gonna start the video. Let's go. Something cool. Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna be doing Animatronics Awakened again. Yesterday we did Animatronics Awakened, but we didn't get to night 3. Rack, rack. Oh, it's not working. It's not working. All right, there we go. After a matter of clicks, it works. Someone's
calling. Hello. Hello, hello. Well, if you're hearing this, you made it to day 2. Congrats. I won't talk quite as long this time, since Freddy and his friends tend to become more active as the week goes. It might be a good idea to peek at those cameras
weather
while I talk, just to make sure everyone's in their proper place, you know.
Okay.
Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come off the stage very often. I heard he becomes a lot more active in the dark, though. So, hey, I guess that's one more reason to not run out of power, right? I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots happen to be right outside your doors. So, if you can't find something or someone on your cameras, be sure to check the door lights. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in any danger, of course. I'm not implying that. Also, check the curtain in Pirate's Cove from time to time. The character in there seems unique, in that he becomes more active if the cameras remain off for a long period of time. I guess he doesn't like being watched, I don't know. Anyways, I'm sure you'll have everything under control. Good luck, talk to you soon.
Alright, so basically, he wants us to check on Pirate's Cove. There you are, Chico. Basically, your eyes are open. You're like happy. Happy dance time. Eat it. Eat it. Eat it. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. That's ruined my life. It's 8:30 in the morning. And I'm seriously tired. But you gotta do what you gotta do. And that is to record a video. In your pajamas. So recording a video. In my pajamas. Oh my god, I'm tired. Where's Chico? ¿Dónde llega? Oh my gosh. Okay, that's my chica. She's literally out. She's Bonnie's just out my door right now. I don't even know if Bonnie is a she or he. I can tell. It's a he by the laugh. But you can't tell by the bow tie either. Lower color. I think Marty wants to bring in here. She's in the kitchen. Like always. No, I really don't like going in the far back corners. Rooms like when I'm running like, in the house and the bathroom's like all in the back corner, I do not like that. Because imagine there's something just creeping out and I just want to escape, just get out of there. You can't do this. It's scary. A long way. Oh, yeah. Keep hope alive. Oh man, you gotta be kidding me. Foxy, you're being watched. What is that? I don't like good when Bonnie, all the time, she just heads straight for me. Dang it, Chica's always leaving. When does Chica do that? Does she like it? Is he leaving? The promises? Oh, come on! She keeps like repeating it. And she always likes to come by my door. Is that her, the door? Is her safe spot. Hi. Hi, Chica. Are you back there? Thank you. Let it be 6 a.m. Let it be 6 a.m. No. There it is. Just flood it. It'll be, I'm just gonna say 6 a.m. soon. Beat you to my three guys. Yes. I love this. This is my favorite part of the day. I don't know what happens at night 3.
Hello! Hey, you're doing great. Most people don't last this long. I mean, you know, they usually move on to other things right now. I'm not flying guys. Anyways, I'm gonna have to get some questions for your time. Things are starting to get real tonight. Hey, listen, I had an idea. So, if you happen to get caught, and you want to avoid getting stuck into a credit queue, try playing dead, you know, go limp, and then the chance that a fake, they'll think you're an empty costume makes sense. And then again, if they think you're an empty costume, they might try to find stuff.
I just want to get this night over with.
Yeah, never mind, scratch that. It's best you not get caught. Okay, I'll leave you to it. See you on the flip side.
You gotta be kidding me. You only talk for 5 minutes. Not for 5 minutes, I can lead you just not for 45 seconds. Alive. 1 minute or two. He said that things are gonna start getting real tonight. Let's say that again. One in a tunnel card left is eight. Now I'm like,
hi.
Okay. Oh my god, Freddy moved. I said I'm shutting up my doors. I'm not dealing with this. Freddy's right there. When he's only left on stage. Now he's saying it's getting real. It is real. Look, boy. Freddy's in there. No, he is not. Oh, man. I almost made an attack over there. Tired. There should be this ready to go. Oh, Freddy's in the woman's, guys. What the? What, Freddy? Get out the woman's. You're just being weird. We're in the woman's bathroom. That is not acceptable. Man. They're working together. It was better just working. I think it was just better with two. With three? With four? I'm actually dealing with five right now. I can't set this person back there. Oh! Hi. I like how they work so hard for this, but the thing is that it's just weird. Look. Hello. You creepy guy. Friday's out. It's night three. It's 2 a.m. I want a taxi. I want to leave. Oh, my door. The door is like right here, guys. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Where are they, guys? No. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. Oh, man. Oh, okay, check this, here you go. Nothing right here. Nothing right here. Nothing right here. Freddy's spawning. Is Ryan going to be the right of 87? Actually, not the bite of 87, say the bite of 18. Okay, now we know where Freddy comes from. He comes from the left side. What is... Damn, I'm dying here. Hi. You come here often? Oh. Oh my gosh. Why is there moving everywhere? This might be Aaron. As soon as I left the camera, it's like, boom! I might as well kill me. Yeah. Bored.
No. Don't. My eyes are wide open now.
Why? Gotta make the light bright on here. Well, guys, that's it for today. We've been night two to night three. Made it good for you. Tomorrow's night four, so.